We live in
beautiful
Pakatani, right on the edge of the once
pristine Pacific Ocean.
The waters of Motuhora and Whakaere are entwined in our
legends, culture and life.
But will it be forever? Will our future generations experience the beauty that it once was?
Carbon dioxide is naturally released into the atmosphere, but humans have increased this number. With the extra carbon dioxide released by humans, we are making the waters more acidic.
Carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, which is from all the fossil fuels, is absorbed into water. The oceans are the largest source of water on our planet, so they absorb heaps of carbon dioxide, and carbon dioxide is acidic. Dissolved carbon dioxide plus the hydrogen ion from water makes carbonic acid. The carbonic acid reacts with carbonates in our oceans like shells and coral. When this reaction takes place, the products are water, a salt, and more carbon dioxide. This means the reaction continues over and over, and our oceans become more and more acidic.
So why is this an issue? Why should we care? The more carbon dioxide in our ocean, the more acid there is that
destroys the wildlife.
When the wildlife is destroyed, it releases more carbon dioxide, which equals more acid, creating a
downward spiral
that is destroying our beautiful waters, which means the population of
plankton and fish
can decrease, which
impacts our lives.